Good morning, friends. It's my privilege to welcome each one of you for in this morning. We have the three speakers on this particular session, which is devoted for garment finishing and product development. And these three speakers are Mr. Edward Menezes, Mrs. Manjiri Paranspe, and we have Dr. Rashmi Naidu. So may I invite all the three of them to be here and please come forward, come to the dais so that we all can have a good glance at you. Maybe Rashmi is not yet here. She's a senior general manager from Technical Service, Reach Support to Media. She might join us a little later. So to begin with, let me introduce Mr. Edward Menezes. Mr. Menezes got his BSc from Bombay University and then BSc Tech from Textile Chemistry Department of ICT, Institute of Chemical Technology, which was earlier known as UDCT, the institute which I come from. He got his MMS from Bombay University in 1994. From 84 to 2001, he worked in various dyeing companies. And subsequently, having had enough experience, and he also worked for a company like Clariant, Mr. Edward Menezes ventured to establish his own company, Rosari Biotech. And I'm really proud to say that this company has progressed leaps and bounds, and presently it is reaching maybe a target of 300 crore. And we consider it, you know, as a professionals in academics and watching impartially the progress of various companies, we consider this as Indian multinational. And they are truly backed with good technological backup, and so whatever the products they are selling, they have after sales services also equally of that high standard. He has handled a number of positions in earlier, you know, his tenure with different companies. But presently, as I mentioned, he's a director of this Rosari Biotech. He has so many overseas visits to his credit, include various you know, the countries in the developed world. So truly it's my pleasure to present to you Mr. Edward Menezes, who would be talking to us on basically on enzymes and their application on denim. I know I was given idea that some here in Okhla there is very little of denim finishing, but you all will agree that as far as denim processing is concerned, this is another field which is catching very fast, and there are many players who are, you know, looking at this particular, you know, the field of business. And so I go over to Mr. Edward Menezes. We will have the second presentation again from Rosari Biotech by Manjiri Paranspe, and I will introduce to you all a little later. So we'll first take the presentation from Mr. Edward Menezes. Mr. Edward Menezes.